In Amazon Video Direct Publishing, we are required to do closed captions to our videos. Wow, this is something new that many of us have to learn. We know how to create videos, but when it comes to closed captions, we are at a loss. So in this series of videos, I will explain to you what closed captions are and what kind of formats Amazon requires for us when we do these closed captions. The first thing you need to understand is what closed captions are. You need to know there are open captions and there are also subtitles. And how are these things different? If you don't do your closed caption files properly, you'll get these publishing errors on your page. This is what it looks like. It doesn't give you the detail of what's wrong with your captions. It just says captions are required for all titles published in the US and Amazon Prime titles worldwide except Japan. This is a headache when you've uploaded your files and you get these publishing errors. They don't tell you exactly what's wrong with your files. You have to go through each one of them one by one. I've been there and it's very frustrating. And look at all these episodes that I've uploaded with the caption files. They were all rejected. And what's more, it takes Amazon Video Direct 2 weeks to go through your video files to make them live on the platform. So the important task in front of you is that you need to get your closed caption files correct. You want to upload them correctly right away in the beginning. You don't want to waste your time to play around with this. That's this important mini course that I'm making. Get your closed captions correct. Amazon does not want open captions. Amazon also accepts subtitles. This can be quite confusing for a lot of people because they don't know the difference between closed captions and subtitles. If your audio is mainly educational and you do all the speaking, then they will also accept subtitle formats. But if your videos are like mine, where I have piano playing and there's music and there's a long extension of no audio speaking, then I need to put in some no audio brackets in there to make it closed captions. All right, this is Rosa. Join us in this mini course so that you can get your closed caption files correct with the correct format, the right frame per second, and upload them onto Amazon correctly in your first round. See you in the next video.